Health benefits of ginkgo biloba. Dementia and Alzheimer's disease. Ginkgo biloba was used originally to regulate blood flow to the brain. Further studies revealed that it may protect nerve cells damaged by Alzheimer's disease. Many studies reveal that ginkgo biloba can improve memory and thinking in people affected by Alzheimer's or vascular dementia. Intermittent claudication. For people with intermittent claudication, it is very painful to walk. Published studies reveal that people taking ginkgo biloba can walk roughly 37 yards more than people taking a placebo. High blood pressure. Ginkgo causes the blood vessels in our body to dilate, thereby increasing our blood circulation. As a result, ginkgo is a fantastic natural remedy for high blood pressure. Menopause. Menopause is often treated using hormone replacement therapy, HRT, but this approach has many side effects including an increased risk of breast cancer and irregular bleeding. Recent studies have found that ginkgo extract has estrogenic activity and might be suitable as a harmless alternative to HRT. Therefore, a simple herbal remedy for menopause is to take 60 mg of ginkgo biloba twice daily on a regular basis. Migraines. Studies have found that regular use of ginkgo biloba can help relieve migraine pain, since the active ingredients help to increase blood circulation, which has a positive effect for migraine sufferers. Premenstrual syndrome, PMS. Some preliminary research has shown that regular use of ginkgo biloba may be effective in treating PMS symptoms, including emotional shifts and breast tenderness. Retinal problems and cataracts. The flavonoids found in ginkgo may help reduce or cure the symptoms of some retinal problems, including ARMD, age-related macular degeneration, which is a leading cause of blindness in the elderly. It also benefits people with cataracts. A common suggestion is to take 120 mg of ginkgo biloba extract daily before any meal. Tinnitus and hearing disorders. Tinnitus is a hearing disorder that causes a sensation of ringing or hissing noises in the ear. Auditory nerve damage and certain blood vessel disorders are often the main cause of this condition. Studies have shown that taking 180 mg to 200 mg of ginkgo biloba daily can help reduce the hissing sounds caused by tinnitus. Glaucoma. According to one study, people with glaucoma who took 120 mg of ginkgo biloba daily for 8 weeks realized that their vision had improved. Memory enhancement. Ginkgo biloba is popular as a brain herb. Studies have proven that it can improve memory in people with dementia. Ginkgo biloba is commonly added to nutrition bars, soft drinks, and fruit smoothies to boost memory and enhance cognitive performance. Macular degeneration. It is a progressive, degenerative eye disease that impairs the retina. It is one of the most common causes of blindness in the United States. The flavonoids found in ginkgo biloba may help cure or alleviate some retinal problems.